Hello children, welcome back. So today we are going to do sums where we have to prove that the lines are parallel. Let us start. The lines PQ and RS are cut by a transversal AB. Yes, the lines PQ and RS are cut by a transversal AB. If PNB is 55 and RMA is 125, prove that line PQ and RS are parallel. So we have to prove that this line is parallel to this line. So abhi PNB 55 diya hai. Let us see how to mark PNB. What did I teach you children? If you are getting confused, which is PNB is 55. So you can write this two times. This is PN plus NB. Okay. So where is PN children? PN is here and NB is down. So PN and NB. So this is 55 degree. So you can write here 55. Phir RMA is 125. So RMA is 125. So RM plus MA. So let us see where is RM. RM is here and MA upwards. So RM is here and MA is upwards. So that means this is 125. So now you know how to mark it. Now, how do we prove, children, that they are parallel? In parallel, corresponding angles are equal and alternate interior angles are equal. Interior angles on same side of the transversal are supplementary. So, we'll see here what is getting true. Now, this is 125. So, children, what will be this? See, this is a sleeping line, like this you assume. And this is a rail standing on it. This is like this, this line, and this is like this, R. R is here, right? Now, if this is 125, what have we learned, children? That if there is a ray standing, then they form a linear pair. Yes. So, if this is 125 plus, let us assume this as X. So, plus X should be 180 because they form a linear pair. So, X is equal to 180 minus 125 because plus 125 when it goes here, it becomes minus and X is 55. So, this X is 55. That means this is 55 degree. Now, let us name this. What is this 55? Let us name it. Name the angle. Now, where it is joining, children? RM and this is joining MN. RM and MN. So, what is this angle name? Angle RMN. Correct? So, angle RMN equal to 55. And here already they have given us angle PNB is also 55. Where is 55, children? Here, PNB. Now, if you look closely, children, see this line, how they are forming. Straight line coming down. So, it is forming like this. This is also straight line coming down. Only thing is this is R, M, N, R, M, N, 55 degree. And this is P, N, B, which is 55 degree. Same pattern. So, the corresponding angles are equal. Same pattern means corresponding angles are equal. And when are corresponding angles equal, children? When the lines are parallel. So with this we can say, therefore we can say that PQ is parallel to RS as the corresponding angles are equal. Let us move to the next sum. Verify whether AB is parallel to CD. So they have asked you prove whether this AB is parallel to CD. So now here again this diagram, I don't like this. So, let us turn this like this. Okay. So, what happens? AB and CD are standing. And AC is the transversal. Okay. Now, if I turn this. Oh, sorry. If I turn this like this, I have to make it like this. Correct. So, BA. This will form BA and CD. No, DC, sorry. And AC will come like this. Okay. Now, what is A, children? A is 65 degree. And what is C? C is 115 degree. So let us extend this line. We have not yet proved. We are just assuming that AB is a line and CD is a line and AC is the transversal cutting. Now what can you say about this 65 degree and 115 degree children? ये दोनों angle lines के बीच है. So they are interior angles. Yes, agreed. They are interior angles. Both are on the left hand side of the transversal. So I can say interior angles on same side of transversal. Okay. Now what is the condition for parallel lines? That if the lines are parallel, interior angles are supplementary. So let us see whether we are getting this as supplementary. 65 degree plus 115 degree. Yes, it is coming 180 degree. ये तो 180 आ गया. That means interior angles on the same side of the transversal are supplementary. Then what can you say about these two lines? AB is parallel to BC. Okay, children. So first they told they are parallel lines, and we had to find corresponding angles. In this sums, we have to tell them that corresponding angles are equal, and so these lines are parallel to each other. Hope you understood, children. Now maybe it is becoming easy for you when you start solving sums like this. Bye for now.